A new poverty report says in order to help children succeed, you need to offer opportunities to their parents.
And now we take a look at how exactly experts say we can do just that. RTV6's Ann Kelly digging deeper tonight.
Yeah, the report done by the Annie E. Casey Foundation, which recommends, among other things, in order to combat poverty, that groups who work with children and groups that work with parents, they partner up. They work together in order to reach the entire family. And one such example is right in our backyard. Goodwill Industries of Central Indiana is taking a team approach. They employ parents, pay them above minimum wage, offer job training to help advance their careers. They also have what's called a nurse family partnership, where they provide home visits to 600 families, checking in on them regularly as they learn how to raise their first child, helping parents engage their child in those first crucial years.
So when you bring Goodwill together with this quality, you know, evidence-based program, it's a holistic approach to the whole family. And so it's looking at the whole family and helping the whole family bring themselves into financial stability.
And adding to this partnership, that Goodwill also works with early education programs to help parents sign their children up for pre-K. So they are really approaching this from all angles, at home, at work, with getting kids the education they need. And again, what is happening here, specifically what the Annie E. Casey Foundation has concluded needs to help happen elsewhere in order for us to truly help families end the cycle of poverty. Reporting from the newsroom, Ann Kelly, RTV6.